Yeah. That answers your question. That is,
just making sure.
Do you want to ask a question? No, I guess that means no. We don't want anyone.
Why didn't it stop?
So I guess
we'll wait for the next one.
Don't worry.
Okay. So here we go.
This bus just left without us. It literally drove right by us and didn't even stop. Well, I'm not really sure why, but that bus driver just literally ignored us. So I'm gonna go find an alternate route. So my internship begins today. I was gonna say something down there, but they're doing garbage.
What camera is it?
It's an 86500.
Oh, okay, cool. I have a power shot.
Oh yeah, you vlog?
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
My channel name is It's Amiri.
Amiri?
Yeah.
Brennan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, dude.
All right, look it up.
Sometime. See you around. Sounds good. So this is what I love about vlogging, is that you meet new people, and that's been one of the main reasons that I've started to vlog. Is so that I can meet new people. I can force myself to be creative and get out of my bubble. It's also taken up almost all of my time. These last few days I've done pretty much nothing but vlog and edit. But yesterday when I was going through the editing process, I realized a couple things, and I think I might be able to do a couple things faster and better. So I'm not gonna do anything extra. I think that was one of the problems with the last few days, is I was trying to do something extra special, which I had time for. And it's the first few days of summer, but I don't have time to do anything extra now. And so I'm just gonna live life like normal. And then hopefully the editing process will be faster. I should have realized this is at Park Community Church. It's like right by where my school is, but when I saw the address, I had no idea this is where I was going. I just came from here. I can't figure out how to get into this building. Did it. Should have started with that.
Hey. How you doing?
Good, you?
Doing well.
In Erica right now.
Hey.
What's going on, doctor?
Yeah, this is Alan. How you doing? Good to see you here. Not surprised though.
How are you?
Oh, really? Good, man. How you
nice
doing?
To see you here.
Good to see you.
Okay, last name?
I'm McCarthy.
Yeah, we are, but we're not working.
Hi.
What's your name?
Gabriel.
What's your name?
Andrew.
SHO BARAKA.
Hello.
Where am I looking at you? I'm looking right at your camera. All right. Ass. What up, camera? What you doing? What you doing tonight, camera? Me, I'm just going back home to the ATL. You know what I mean? Love over hate.
Ethiopia.
Thank you, Brian. Thank you. I think it's the first time I've ever been on a legacy flyer.
Was it my call? Brennan, this is your stop.
All right, sounds good.
Brennan, this is you. Guess where you get off, Brennan.
This is where I go.
Get on that green line, Brennan.
All right,
man.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
We'll hit you up tonight about details.
Okay.
Don't call us. We'll call you.
Nice to meet you,
Brennan.
See you guys.
All right, bro. Hey, stop tripping the youth, man.
I'll see you around, Sean. Alright, just got done with SHO Baraka, Nurse of the Grip people. Got to head back to campus so I can start editing the footage.
1, 2, 3, 4! I'm grooving for the activists and graduates. I'm an advocate for those feeling abandonment. In the favelas and slums of ghetto inhabitants, it's like, can anything good come out of Nazareth? The only thing good came out of Nazareth.
This is a groove, tell me, can you handle it?
I'm schooled in the ways of runaway slaves. I'm brave, I'm unchained, I'm Frederick Douglass with a fade. I kidnapped greatness and left no ransom. I'm the grandson of Muhammad Ali, but more handsome. The solo cat Callaway without dancing. Call me Eve before I show my fruit, let me get at him. Picking up the pieces in the world that's fallen. Imprisoned by ignorance, I'm begging your pardon. I'm charming, I am George Washington Carver. In a garden with some soul food, but some prefer starving. LP is sold out, y'all missing the bargain. The industry is Walmart, they missing the target. Suited for success, both ties and top hats. If greatness had a score, this is the soundtrack.